Okay, we started the day with a visit to the pasta factory. It was a large pasta machine with a crank arm with a broken shaft. Sam called me and said, "Oh, can you do some welding?" I said, "Yeah, sure can." He said, "Can you come and have a look in the factory and see if you can do a welding job there?" I said, "Sure can." So I went there and I saw what the problem was, where this crank arm shaft has broken away. Somebody's tried to weld it in the past, but really, as you can see here, that was the inner weld inside there. This is this sleeve slides onto the gearbox, and that drives this plate, holds it in place so it doesn't float backwards and forwards. There's other chain gears goes on there as well, and this oscillates and it operates this arm, which moves part of the pasta machine backwards and forwards. Don't ask me exactly how or what, but that's the way it goes. So I'm unable to do this type of repair. I have to find the root cause of the problem, and in this case, what we're going to do, we're going to have to remove this plate and bearing and gear. And then what I'll do is I'll set it up and clean this hole out, get rid of all the cancer and clean the hole out and ream it out, and then make a new stub shaft to fit on here. Now, on the other side, it had a retainer and a retainer washer, and obviously two screws in here as well. So all that's been destroyed. And then the main plate that covers over there, of course, this whole thing's been wobbling backwards and forwards and bashing and crashing and so forth. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to rebuild this today so Sam can get his pasta machine back up and running again.